Hi everyone, I hope all of you are well by God's grace. In this lesson, we are going to see how to use the following sounds in words. The first one is a vowel, E, then E, O, 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 U, U, E, E, N, N, B, 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 J, 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 and the last one is Y. So the first word is Lo-ni, Lo-ni. We, on the two vowels O, we have high tones, so the pronunciation is Lo-ni. And also there is a vowel harmony, you see. So we have, it means tones in English and ton in French. The second word is Wenki. See, the tone is on the last vowel, E. Wenki, which means in English, which, and lequel or laquelle in French. Here we have Fekia. Fekia. You see, the tone is on the last vowel, A. Fekia, which means who in English and who in French. This is Chekro, Chekro, you see, at the end, the first vowel has a low tone and the second one has a high tone. So the pronunciation is Chekro, you see, and then it means a sign of high or low tone in English and ton haut or ton bas in French. This word is pronounced temere, temere, which means a work in English and un travail in French. We can see that the high tone is on the vowel of the second syllable. So temere, yes, that's the pronunciation. This word is pronounced da ja, da ja. You can see that on the three first vowels we have high tones, and it means we looked for in English and nous avons cherché in French. Here we have the word baringa, baringa. You can see that the tone is on the second syllable or the second vowel, and it means this word means all of them in English, tous or toutes in French. This word is pronounced nyoka, nyoka. You can see that the tone is on the last vowel a, so we have nyoka. And the combination of N and Y in a theme gives one sound, which is ny. So we say nyoka, and it means, nyoka means hair in English and cheveux in French. Now we have the word nouveau, nouveau. So the tone is on the last vowel O, nouveau, which means feet in English, and pied, plural, in French. This is yele, yele. The tone is on the first syllable, yele. It means breast in English and sein in French. Now we have the word fela, fela. The tone is on the last vowel a, fela, which means bat in English and le but in French. This word is pronounced bu, bu, there is a high tone on the vowel u, bu. It means a child in English and un enfant in French. Now we have the word two. You see, you have two vowels and the tone is on the first one, two. If it were on the second one, we would say two, but since it is on the third, the tone is on the first one, we say two, which means an elephant or an elephant in French. This is we be. You see, the tone is on the last vowel, a, we be, which means he or she left, or il ou elle est parti in French. Now we have the word wagba. You see, there's no high tone. We say wagba, which means he or she caught, or in French, il ou elle a attrapé. Yes. Okay, this is an additional word, which means which is pronounced dang. You see, the tone is on the last sound, dang. The first one is has low tone, so we say dang. If you can't see any tone, it means that it is low tone, and it means a room in English or une chambre in French. The last word is do bo. The tone is on the three first syllables, and it means we took or nous avons pris in French. Yes, do bo. Thanks for watching, and we encourage you to click the subscription button below to subscribe. Thank you very much.